everybody. Welcome to the podcast. As some of you know, I was in a motorcycle accident this week, but I'm okay. The bike isn't too bad, as you can see. To the untrained eye, it looks like it's in pretty good shape, but according to the insurance company, it is totaled. And I'll show you why. One, the foot peg got ripped off. The gas tank got a dent in it and some scratches, as well as the air filter cover. The handlebars were bent. Gas tank was dented on this side, as well as the other filter cover. And the front brake pedal got bent. And that right there totaled the bike for some reason. I asked the insurance company why, and they said they'd have to pay for parts and also the labor. When I told them that I would do it, they said that they still had to pay me for the labor. So once I get the bike repaired, which is probably gonna cost a few $100, they're gonna write me a check for the total of the bike, which means I get a free bike. And the most interesting thing about this story is the water bottle. This is what's left of it. And I don't know how this happened. I had it in my pack, right on my hip, and it got completely annihilated, but I don't even have a bruise or a scratch in that area. Actually, I was pretty lucky. I didn't get scratches anywhere on the waist up. I got some bruising on my knees and some swelling in my ankles, and actually my pants were barely even torn. So I was very lucky. I didn't even hit my head. There's not a scratch on my helmet. So Grace took care of me. It's kind of a weird situation. It's almost as if God wanted to just put some money in my pocket, so he had me have this accident so that insurance would cover everything and give me pretty much a free bike. So, go figure. My friend Aurore, who is from Paris, had her birthday. The temperature got up to 103 in Burbank. My church had an all-worship service last week, including some dance teams that went up on the platform. I woke up one morning and found that my computer had died, so I had to replace the entire motherboard. On my constant journey to learn new recipes, I came across a new one. This one is called chicken and rice. Ooh.